what we're doing right now is Terrace House, a Japanese reality TV show, is in Kaduizawa, and we are here right now, okay? So we are at the grocery store that they shop at right here. You see it? And so we, oh, okay, my video finished. Are you ready for it? Are you ready for it?
We are here in Kaduizawa.
We're here.
What are we doing, Choma?
Well, okay, so one of the episodes, they were here and they were shopping. Four of them came here to do a little bit of shopping at Prince Shopping Plaza. So we remember this field, we remember that they were here, and now we are here. Terrace House, Kaduizawa.
Okay, we're gonna look for all the Terrace House scenes we can find, yes. Including the house itself.
Yes.
Yes.
So we have conquered another scene.
Wait, yes. We've done two so far?
Yeah, this is the second.
This is the second,
yeah,
one. The, yeah, first one is Wakadori, which is, yeah, where Taka-san, no, works.
Yes, yeah, but actually then three, because the Kaduizawa station,
oh, yeah,
definitely,
yeah, yeah, okay,
some scenes,
okay, okay,
there.
Okay.
Yeah, so we're on number three, guys. We got this.
Where?
Yeah,
yeah, yeah.
Guys, okay, we found the bench.
Yeah.
So, like, was,
yeah,
it this one?
It's gotta be one of these benches.
One. We're not sure.
Just try to take a pic like you're picking.
Okay.
Up.
Yeah. Okay, I guess, yeah, I guess we're just gonna.
Yeah, we're
just gonna.
So I just want to confirm that we are going on a date.
So this is the section where, on episode 1, where they go fruits shopping.
There's a little bit of conflict,
yeah,
about the onions.
Right, right.
The smelling of the onions.
Riposo.
And this is where one of the cast members came at one point. That's all I'm gonna say. And we have hit another
checkpoint.
Yes, yes. Checkpoint.
Okay.
Oh, yes.
On the way to the house.
On the way to the house. Okay. Here we go.
I'm sorry that I'm such a burden. Like, you can't.
So here we are. What? Terrace House itself. House. Okay, so we're not sure if this is the actual location.
Yeah.
But
we're following a pin that someone dropped on the internet. And we obviously have no, we're obviously very conspicuous.
With our bikes. This very remote area.
Okay, let's see if we can find it. So we just got here, but it's cordoned off.
It's a little bit guarded.
Yeah.
But we made it.
So we were right.
We were correct.
So down there, and then to the left, there's a house. Believe me. So we found a house.
We did.
Yeah.
We did. We did find Terrace House, okay? So like,
it was definitely, there was a security guard. And a sign.
There was a security guard and a sign. So like, we're pretty confident that our mission was accomplished. Okay, so we found Terrace House.
Choma asked the security guard if that's Terrace House. And the security guard didn't know how to answer. He was like, inside, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. He was pretty surprised that I asked him so directly that if Terrace House is down there. I told him I came all the way from America to see Terrace House.
Yeah.
And he still didn't let us in. So he basically told us that this is a really quiet area, so there's a lot of like neighbors that are upset that so many people are coming to see the famous Terrace House people, so he couldn't let us in. He seemed like a nice guy though, but unfortunately we did not get to see the house and get our picture.
We saw the vague outlines of the house.
It was definitely the house.
Yeah.
It was definitely the house.
But we figured that KGK missionary and Todai student on OCF retreat shouldn't get arrested.
Yeah, we did not want to get arrested, so we stopped at a certain point, you know, like there was a point where I was kind of like, you know what, we shouldn't go any further. And it was probably a good decision. I think it was a good decision. I feel good about the decisions that were made today. And we tried.
Mission accomplished.
Yes. Yeah. Stopped by the security guard, but if we were not, mission would be accomplished.
Yeah.
Right?
Okay, checking out.
We did it.
Flood. Totally raining out. We're gonna have to bike, right? In the rain.
We're in the rain.
With ponchos.
Ponchos. Our adventure has ended. And we now have to buy some ponchos because the rain is pouring.
Oh, it's super heavy. It's like a really, really heavy rain.
I don't even know how we're gonna get home.
Okay.
Alright, guys.
We made it back.
Here we are. We're closing it out. We made it back to the campsite. It stopped raining basically as soon as we put our ponchos on. Just about. They were still helpful on some level.
But it pretty much stopped raining the moment we bought the ponchos and put them on. I knew it. Yeah.
But we made it. We made it. We did it. We made our own episode of Terrace House. So I hope you enjoy.
All right. Until the next one.
Until the next time.
If I lay here, if I just lay here.